Hey everyone, it's Sunday, last day of Gen Con. I'm back at the Chip Theory Games booth, and I'm joined by Josh. He's one of the co-designers of Cloudspire. Josh, how's it going?
It's going good. It's going very good.
Fantastic weekend. I've heard that this is already sold out at the show, so you can't get any more if you're watching this. And if you're watching it later and after Gen Con, you definitely can't. Now, Josh is going to show us a little bit about Cloudspire, because like I mentioned before, I heard MOBA-style tower defense. I got super excited. I wanted to learn more. So, Josh, please take it away.
Yeah, so I can grab this. Sorry. Yeah, Cloudspire is a, like you said, it's a kind of a mishmash of a couple different genres. It's very inspired by the MOBA genre, video games, tower defense video games, that kind of thing. And basically, you are going to take the role of one of four unique factions. So we have the Heirs, the Brawn in here. We have the four factions out here on these chips. You're going to take the role of one of them. You're going to use their fortress, their minions, and their heroes, and you're going to march them toward an opposing fortress and attempt to destroy it. Along the way, you'll be building spires on these sourcewell points that are here on the map, which start the game actually covered with landmarks that we don't have out right now. Your minions will march along the path hexes in a very kind of automated format toward your opposing fortress. And then your heroes actually are able to move in any direction that they want. And as they destroy things, they'll be leveling up. They'll be gaining upgrades. They'll be flipping over to an upgraded side. And but very, very asymmetrical play. So every faction in the game is very, very unique, has a multitude of unique strategies that you're only going to use with them. It's PvP, 2-4 player, also 2-player co-op. There are 8 2-player co-op scenarios in the box and a full 16-mission solo campaign that we put a lot of energy into. So,
oh, that's fantastic. And I couldn't help but notice that you've got your hex tiles and the fancy matte. These are is that neoprene?
Yes,
yeah, perfect.
Neoprene,
So that allows for the modular setup.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you're not familiar with Chip Theory, our kind of our whole deal is like upping the production value of board games. So we don't do any cardboard in any of our games. You can see here it's neoprene, modular neoprene mat, these die cuts on the fortresses. All of our chips are 11.5-gram heavy poker chips to move along the board. I don't have the cards out in front of me, but the cards are actually also all made of PVC. I guess we have some reference sheets here. These are all made of PVC. So they are waterproof, spill-proof, apparently not ketchup-proof from what we've heard, but everything else, most standard liquid-proof. Yeah.
That's fantastic. Now, Cloudspire is still available for pre-order on the web store.
Correct.
And what about people who want to purchase? What's the wait time in order for them to receive it?
Sure. So, it's available for pre-order right now. We're waiting to fulfill the Kickstarter. U.S. Kickstarter fulfillment will be beginning in roughly a week and a half. We are taking pre-orders now, and then it will be available for immediate purchase via our website in probably a month and a half, roughly, I don't know, end of September-ish is when we're expecting.
Awesome. Fantastic. So if you're looking for a MOBA-style game, you want to try something, definitely take a look at Cloudspire. Josh, thank you so much for spending your time and chatting with me.
Absolutely. I appreciate it.